guys nearby.
Got a hostile position there.
Yep, my lane's clear. No targets visible.
Bad guy spotted.
Thanks for showing up, sport. Listen, Savage is on his way here.
Yeah, Ito and I figured that out. Why is Savage gunning for you?
I broke the story that led to that rat bastard's downfall.
And he decided to have his revenge. Classic asshole move.
There's more to it, obviously. But the important thing is that I really tried to make a difference here.
Don't worry about it. He's not taking you or these outcasts. Let's get down to brass tacks.
Activating the combat drone. Hostile, there!
Scan coming your way.
Get a much better look.
He's on alert. Stay quiet. Go! Results online. Light him up! Shot
him! Located a bad guy over there.
Solid kill.
Story about Savage.
Yeah. I suppose I owe you more of an explanation. I watched as Savage burn villages to the ground. He instigated a forced famine, set up labor camps, and even killed people from his own unit.
man.
I tried to alert the local authorities, but they were on the take, too. Savage's men were monitoring the signals in and out of the camp. So I had this clever little idea of smuggling a message out as a song. When Savage's superiors heard it, he got tried for war crimes and booted out of the military. It took him some time, but eventually he figured out I was behind it. That's the gist.
I see why Ito thought you were a genius.
You're super close there, sport. Just keep moving forward. Nice work today. There's no way I could have stopped Savage. Look, I know I can be pompous and a little abrasive, but if you need anything, anything at all, drop me a line.
You got it. Thank you.
I got eyes on an enemy chopper.
Drone in the air.
intel gold mine.
Greetings, stranger.
Hey.
I'm looking for some information. Found some sort of military badge that reads AAB Typhoon 403. Does that sound familiar to you? Any idea where it came from?
I offer the truth. Nothing more.
Awesome. Thanks.
Moving to the target. Prepared to fire.
Hostile identified. Over there. Located a bad guy. Over there. Located a bad guy over there. Hostile identified. Over there.
Let me get my eyes on you.
Now everything's crystal clear.
What should I know about this? Tell me!
I swear that's all the information I have!
Tell me everything you know.
That's all my intel. Let me go.
Bad guy spotted.
Outstanding. Heads up, bad guy over there.
Maneuvering now, boss.
CO marked ghost lead.
Ready ghost lead.
Roger. Moving to target. I have the hostile.
Commander on target.
Clear. They're gone.
Rock and roll.
Scanning the location. We are wildly outnumbered. Be careful. Moving to position. Heavy's in my crosshairs.
Copy, boss. Moving there. Target slipped away. Sit here, boss. Killed him. Clean kill, Ghost.
Bring to the target.
Combat drone's active.
Keep the firepower going, fix it.
Ready, boss. VIP's trying to pull.
Hostile down, Ghost lead.
Hostiles hit.
I'm moving in on
hit him
table.
Where it hurts. You got a kid.
Enemy down.
Just zapped a commander.
Sweet to have it right about now.
Greetings. Hey, I'm looking for some information. Found some sort of military badge that reads AAB Typhoon 403. Does that sound familiar to you? Any idea where it came from?
There isn't any more.
Thanks. Much obliged.
Might be some intel here.
Chopper's out of range. We're good.
No uniform, no identification. Wait a minute. It's the same one from Mads' photograph. This is Cal's body.
Nomad. Honor to greet you, sir.
No pressure. Take your time.
So is the broadcast having any effect?
Some outcasts loaded me up with gear. They're looking for an alliance.
Mads, I have some bad news. Cal didn't make it.
I figured as much. Any idea what did him in?
Looks like he got into a shootout with a Russian. His body was stripped of its uniform and its identification. Had to identify him by his ring.
Damn. Cold War was never as cold as they made it out. Well, at least he went out fighting. Better than malaria as far as things go.
Seems like your friend Cal had his fair share of secrets, Mads. Dealing with the Russians. Some pretty hardcore stuff.
Yeah. Cold War was a crazy time. You were never sure who you could trust. Cal, though, he was one of the good guys. He just got dealt a bad hand trying to do the right thing. Ah, hell, I'm just glad the world didn't get nuked in the process.
Found a sketch of a map and a picture of some kind of blueprints. I can't figure out what they're for.
Now let me take a look. My old brain might have the answer somewhere in there.
I also found a key card. Some kind of strange atomic symbol on it. There wasn't any recent testing on the island, was there?
Currently? I sure hope not. Two eyes is more than enough for me.
I hear you.
Do me a favor, come back tomorrow. I'm sure my old noggin might remember something or other by then.
Will do.
Always good to have more firepower.
Heads up, bad guy over there. There's a breacher. Clean kill, Ghost.
Are you Chief?
Who wants to know?
Name's Nomad. A couple of your friends said you were looking to investigate all of the drone activity around the mountain.
Sure am. I'm fed up, and I can't stand it no more. The drones came in slowly at first, but now there are flocks of them. I can't have my friends being put in danger like that. Heaven forbid they get killed or whatever.
So, You were putting together a posse to investigate.
I was going to, but it looks like you're far better equipped to deal with drones than I am. Hell, you might even be able to figure out what the deal is with that infernal siren sound.
I suppose I could take a look. Anything else I should know before I go?
Yeah. I ain't the first one who thought about heading up there. A few homesteaders have already wandered off that way. If you see them, just make sure they're safe and such.
Sure. Now just point me in the direction of that mountain.
Oh, sure thing. It's just west of here. Basically, keep going until you see Fortune Lake cascading down into the valley.
Got it. Thank you.
Collecting intel here.
Make sure we're checking any intel. Visual on an Azrael. We need to stay hidden.
Got a heavy gunner. spotted a wolf. Guy spotted. Careful, there's an aerial drone. Sweet shot, Ghost Lead.
You're just showing off.
Helo inbound. Stay low.
All day, baby. Eyes on all stop.
Marking the breacher.
I hope it's a little quieter around here now.
Sure as hell is. I can finally hear myself think for once. What was the deal?
Somebody set up a drone training exercise right in your backyard, complete with a maze and everything. Somehow, the antenna and receiver running the system got damaged. It let out a high-pitched frequency that summoned all the drones to it. Now I took care of the problem, so you should feel a whole lot safer now.
We sure do. Thank you for everything, Nomad.